Previously on Fatal Frame 2, Crimson Butterfly, UNDUB.
She's not even that bad, man. Oh, God. But she's not that bad. She just wants some hugs. Let me see. You fucking got some tactics. Are you fucking high speed?
And so we continue.
お姉ちゃん、行こう。早くこの村から出ないと。いつき君に会いたい。会わなきゃ。
So it's just a straight shot, dude, right? No bullshit.
Super dead, huh?
Uh-oh.
ごめんなさい。君たちを逃がすことができれば、睦月は許してくれるのかな。
Damn. What's this? So I'm beginning to think that these are all like, it's all old. Like, none of this is new. Even freaking the main character. It's all part of the history and shit. Does the X mean it's located somewhere here, or does it mean like just go on top, right on top of the X? What is it? Does it work this way, dude? It's like an old item I never knew. Oh, I have to play hide and seek with all of them? Is that what it is? I already got a feeling, dude. Alright. Because usually the ghost always gives out hints. Whatever, I'm just gonna start investigating everything, dude.
Excuse me, sorry. It's right here, but I guess it's in the house somewhere. More investigation? Yeah, this is peak of shit we've seen before, dude. Oh, yeah? That's actually good. Stuff, dude. Oh wait, this is totally not this isn't it. And then it is. I should just check it out anyway. Fuck it, man. Check it out anyway. I see. Just to be for sure, sure. Excuse me. So, this is so long time ago that it's like crashing. Even though it wasn't that long ago. Alright, so it's in the house, not in the tunnels. And it obviously has something to do with those kids, but I keep missing the pictures. I guess I found one. Hear them. Another one. Where are you? I see you. I see you. That's number two, right? So now I need the girl. She went the other way. She didn't even go this way at all. Or I could be completely wrong and she's upstairs somehow, but pretty sure she went the other way. was running like this way. Or upstairs, maybe. Happening. It's a little girl. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Is it just the hell? Hold on. What is it? It's like a ghost. Somewhere still here, dude, in this house. Where the fuck is this pinwheel at, dude? So I could solve the puzzle at the graveyard or whatever.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
One more. Skew you.
Gotta go back. Or forward, or whatever the hell it is that his house is like. Next to the other. It's north. Northwest of this place. Let's go. Safe state this bitch. There we go. I can't go through the front door, right? But does it matter? It's like north, so I'm guessing it's this side. Man, I can't wait to play the PS3 one, dude. This is too much. The Wiimote's fucking my shit up, dude. Giving me a headache. Something over here. Passage. That damn fucking hand. Oh. Okay, hold on. Let me just my hand. Hello. Can I touch you? You grab me? Can I take a picture? He's hella chillin', dude. Like, alright, goodbye. At the fighter at close quarters, dude? Fighting the ghost in the fucking panic room and shit. Oh god. Damn, she's strong, bitch! She does no phase, dude. Let go. She didn't get phased at all. Like, it didn't even affect her. Okay. That's annoying. Shit, man. What shit are you trying to pull? Nah, this is a trick. He's gonna attack me from behind. I knew it. Oh, there's two of them? Here, now we can find. I was all trying to fight her in that small ass bullshit. Somebody fell down. Sorry. You're in the panic room. Come on, let's get out of here. Now we go to the shrine. This is not the right way. This is to the photography thing. This is... Oh. Let's go back to that shrine and figure shit out. Was it this way? Yes. Yes, it is, dude. Should probably save them. Celebration's about to begin, or whatever the hell. I super left her behind, my sister. I'm on like a light jog and shit while she's crawling space, this crawling pace. Should be this way, right? All right, come on. She comes in. Oh. It's this way, dude. Apparently. Fuck with this. It's gonna end up at the shrine anyway. Oops, sorry. It's the shrine anyway, dude. Just walk real slow until the sister catches up. He's off climbing a flight of stairs and hey, he's back. This guy knew.
The surveyor, whatever it's called. Through the fence too or no? The tree is open though. Let's go through this fence. Check it out. That's why it doesn't work. Why? I have to shake it like a spray paint. That's like the only way it. I didn't understand it. I really don't care. I mean, heal myself. Alright, so now we can go back here and check this shit out. What's back here? What secrets? There's nothing. Maybe for later. I don't care about that item. It's gonna be like something stupid. I've been treating her wrong recently. This is. Continue that streak, like she's gonna wait for me. I'm like, nah, let's just keep going, dude. Yeah, I'm leaving you again, Leon.
Accept your fate.
Hit him through the fucking dirt. In the end, it looks like we're doing the fucking thing. Oh yeah, Jesus statues.
お姉ちゃん! 少し休ませて… お姉ちゃん、大丈夫? ごめん…
Don't worry. It's the hang time. Oh, we need one more. So she's not gonna even fuck with them until I find the other one? Oh. Leaving again, then. In the graveyard, right? With the Itsuki, whatever. Figured. Is she gonna still be alive? Let's see. Is she gonna be okay, dude? And she's gone like that. And she's gone. Oh no, she's fine. Alright, time to solve the puzzle. Hold on. Oops. Shit. I did it wrong. I don't know how to... It's weird.
This has to be red, right?
I'm confused. Bottom right has to be red, and then this has to be orange, and then this one has to be purple. Like this. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. On the back of the shrine. All right. Come on, let's go.
お姉ちゃん、君が許すな。何があってもミオのこと許すから。だってもうすぐ帰れるから。
Who's this?
I hope we can say I'm a friend.
Listen, you creep. It's not your money we want. It's your ass.
I'm sorry to hear that.